Kenny Antonio Conte admitted that Chelsea will not finish in the top four after their draw with West Ham. But of course the Chelsea legends usually see it just in front of the press box at Stamford Bridge yesterday was empty. Chelsea perfectly paid their tribute off the field to their former captain and twice assistant manager, who died on Wednesday aged just 61 after a cardiac arrest. Their players ran out to warm up before the game with black training tops on with Wilkins number 8 on the back. There was a minute's applause beforehand, a montage of his games on the big screen in the stadium. There was a black top with the number 8 on and a posy of flowers on the assistant manager's seat in the dugout. Outside, there was a large shrine against the wall of the old shed end, and a long queue to sign the book of condolences. In the 8th minute of the match there was a standing ovation and there had been tears around the club during the week. On the pitch though, it all went a bit pear-shaped. The old maestro would have enjoyed much of the football as Cesar Azpilicueta put his beloved Blues ahead, but not the way they missed a hatful of chances to allow West Ham back into the game, making Chicharito's late leveler almost predictable. Giddy Chelsea prepared a touching Ray Wilkins tribute before kickoff. Giddy Chelsea fans also paid tribute to the late Ray Wilkins. Because that is the way it has been going for Chelsea lately. Conte's team have won only 3 league games now in 2018. And this morning they lie a dismal 10 points off the top 4 in Champions League football, with 6 games left. There is still the FA Cup to play for, with a semi-final against Southampton in 2 weeks' time. But right now Butch's old team looks so fragile, you would not fancy them even in that knockout tie. As for West Ham, they will be delighted with this result. David Moyes' men defended stoutly, rode their luck, saw goalkeeper Joe Hart produce one of his best performances for the club, and Mark Warnadovic showed just how awkward a customer he can be. Conte said, "This game describes our season. There have been many games where we put in a good performance, creating many chances, but we are not clinical." Giddy Cesar Azpilicueta gave Chelsea the lead in the first half. Giddy Javier Hernandez equalized after coming on as a substitute. How many times have I said that we didn't take the chances we created? And then, one chance for West Ham, we concede a goal. We must win this game. I'm very frustrated and I hope my players go home and stay frustrated because then we will have the right mentality. If we accept this result and say we were unlucky, we are not building anything positive. Conte had called on his side to show pride and passion after the thumping by Tottenham last week and they tore into West Ham from the off. Eden Hazard, Alvaro Morata and Willian all missing good chances. Hart pulled off the first of a string of fine saves when he dashed out athwart Willian, but Chelsea took the lead when for once West Ham fumbled in defence. Victor Moses' cross was fluffed by Arnautovic and Aaron Cresswell and Azpilicueta poked the ball in from 6 yards. Had Chelsea been more ruthless, the game could and should have been signed and sealed. Willian shot wide, Moses blazed over and then drilled wide. Meanwhile, quietly, West Ham were getting back into it, as Moyes threw Chicharito on to support Arnautovic. 3 minutes after coming on, the little Mexican, as ever, was in the right place. Gary Cahill failed to clear Mark Noble's lob, Arnautovic pulled the loose ball back and there was Chicharito 8 yards out to fire his shot home. Stung, Chelsea came again, but this time Hart pulled off an even better save as he tipped Marcos Alonso's shot brilliantly over the bar. Then he saved from Hazard, and Olivier Giroud. Moyes said, "We played really well against a slick Chelsea team, after giving away a poxy first goal. Our defending generally was very good. Chicharito is a great penalty box striker.